Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we start, I'd like to ask you to like, subscribe, dislike, but leave a comment down below why you dislike this type of cool channel. Much appreciated.
Hey,
here we go.
Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna brush through this damn missions. Okay, we gotta go activate the mission first. Okay, so,
Awesome. I had a fellow once. Thought we were in love.
There's a side mission over here. I'm just gonna pick it up. But,
what you did for Anna was brave.
See anything cool out there?
You're braver than you look, Mr. Nurse Man.
Oh, thank you. I'm just glad she's safe.
Who is the one? Give me
you
the quest.
You saw a problem that needed to be solved, and you didn't hesitate.
Okay, skip that.
I guess. Yeah.
No, there's upstairs. I know there's upstairs.
People like us risk everything to help the folks who can't help.
What's up here?
You don't mean that.
Okay. Huh. Oh!
What? But you are a brave man.
Oh, we can't die in here. Okay, cool. Hmm. There you go.
Nah. I know so.
There it is. Cool. Picked it up. Alright, we're gonna go knock this one out.
It's a key. Dr. Young, Miss Whisper, locked someone up and left him to die. I can hardly breathe when I hold this thing. I don't know who she shut away. Nobody deserves to die that way. Clawing at the walls, screaming. We know what we need to do next. We got the key. Just need the door. Miss Whisper's always hiding in that fog, moving around like a ghost. But Rebecca thinks she can pin her down. Just reactivate the weather monitoring equipment at the Coast Guard station. And flip a few switches at an old annex out in the woods. No sense waiting. Let's go, Bug Breath.
Let's go, Bug Breath. Alright, there's another freaking quest too. Alright, let's go pick up that real quick. And then we'll head out of here.
See anything cool out there?
Hey, can you do something for me? If it's
Yeah.
She loved birds. Taught me to love birds, too. She kept a book. A reference
guide. Your book, man.
When she died, I wanted more people to appreciate the birds. Kept a book in my mini bookhouse in Brighton Bay.
No, what's this?
I had to leave behind
the onyx, and then...
Which way they are. If you can find it. I'd like to have that book back.
Guess we'll go here?
Please, it's all I have left of her.
Alright, bye guy.
Bill here! Formerly of Bill and Bob! With a hot tip for you! Saw a whole load of Redfall's finest wearing all that cult shit!
I remember Reverend Eva.
Am I right?
Loved her sir. Always put a fire in me.
Got an old weather monitoring annex in the woods. And some computers we need to kickstart at the Coast Guard station.
Mm-hmm.
Order doesn't matter. As long as both get done.
I guess we'll go with this one first then, right? Mm. Let's go. Come on, man. Get off the thing.
Night watch is up.
I want nothing. Nothing but this.
Come on, dude. What? Yo. What kind of nonsense is this, man? Get up there. You serious? Fix this bullshit. Oh my goodness. Forget it, I don't got that perk yet where I can go through the things. What is this? To get to that, but what is in here?
Up. bugging out. Figures. Bellwether beat us here. Getting the Coast Guard computers online just got more complicated.
You don't need to worry about that.
All clear.
Useless, man. Kidding me? Thank you. Joel, get off the bed like that. He's going to sleep.
Huh.
That's it. Got them all.
Still gotta go back this way. Yeah, we're looking for something still in here, so. What the hell's going on here? Downstairs, okay. Gotta be downstairs if I'm walking towards it.
Believe it. They wouldn't believe it till it was happening. Till it was happening to them.
Come on, baby. Yeah. Yeah, I'm talking about right there, baby. About time we got something new. Alright. What's that? Shotgun, right? Okay, let's build the shotgun a little bit, I guess. That's so good. Got shit around. That works. It's on the roof. What am I thinking of? get up higher so we can get to it.
Last one.
How high does this go? Our objective is on top of the tower there. No! Keep her down. I think we came up here last time, turned it on, right? Pick it up. It's mommy. Did you pick it up?
Self-useful.
know what would be good? If you put your face in the dirt. Hands on your
sun's
head.
Coming up.
Here? I won't shoot you.
What's left of it?
Give you one chance to show your face. No sudden movements or I will open fire.
Ghosting out.
Here to help.
Who's there? Give a shove so I can find you. You want to get off this island, right?
Ditch your new friends, too!
Picking up Bob! Don't be scared now. Come on out. And I'll go home safe and sound. Here I thought I was gonna find you.
Ghosting out. Weather computers. Damn, they look old.
Now we gotta get up there. No way I'm getting up there. So much easier to go up this way.
Ghosted out. All clear. I ran into Miss Whisper once before. The place looked just like this.
I see you!
Yes, I can fight. I know it.
I think I gotta go up that way. Yeah, there's a marker here. I gotta go through it.
Safe house, dead ahead.
Might be.
Last one's down and dusty.
Come there. I know it.
Okay, where's the power cable? After that. Is that everybody? Good stuff. Nice. Now we got the safe house unlocked.
Bill here!
Just to...
Only a Bill and Bob! With a hot tip for you. You ever wonder, just what did these monsters have to do to become what they are? What did they have to give up? I'll tell you something.
Look at that just in case.
You can't have what they have without losing something precious. Compassion.
Cool. Now that we got a safe spot. Closer to the objective. Let's go try it.
Fog's clearing out.
My marker. Great, I gotta do another one of those. Thank you. this rock. Destroyed it, right?
And reload.
They did what I did, but made it all about them. Gave it, and they take it.
The blood.
Those historical markers. the hell is this place?
Bingo!
Cloak's up.
When I find it, it'll wish it indeed.
They don't let cowards in, you know.
That was the last one.
This one is mine.
More bloodsuckers!
Ghosting out.
So y'all just gonna breeze through this thing. I'm not messing with nobody. Taking longer than unnecessary.
Should be able to get into that annex now and turn on the weather monitoring stations.
Okay, so I can't get up here. As long as she disappears, we're good to go.
Better. Rebecca can do with all this. No more vampires.
Bullshit, man, all the time with that crap. Three hitters. The fuck is that shit about? Alright, fuck it, we already won.
That's a nest.
Don't care about that shit. Fuck it. We're done. Alright. That's it for this episode. We're going to end it here. Check out the next board. That's the portal. And then, so we got this here. Okay, we'll probably do this one first and then do this one. Trying to wrap this up. But catch you guys on the next episode. Once again, stay safe.